Down by Bunting. Leafs hold the zone. A pass for Matthews. He'll play it back to Brody. And the tip scores! Leafs on the board early. Morgan Rielly bumps a slump with his first and 18. It's another first minute goal.
Good play at the line of Bunting, keeping this alive, and then good patience there by Matthews. Just waits until the seam goes up, and there's a shot that a lot of defensemen would just put on the net without really thinking. Brody instead looks at the side, knows he's got Morgan Rielly right on the doorstep, and that's a tape-to-tape pass with a great deflection.
Works into the middle, Marner fires right on, rebound to Tavares, scores! Backhand beauty, and the game is tied!
Of Tavares one-on-one, but this is a good effort of making sure that puck gets to the front. You saw earlier the deflected sort of pass shot by Marner, trying to get a rebound there for Tavares. This time, no panic, good forehand, backhand, and the key here is getting it up and over the pad of Knight as Tavares doesn't hit.
40 seconds gone. Marner steps in, scores! Beauty to Tavares, who has doubled down in the Leafs lead.
You're now suddenly a threat to shoot. Look at it, he gets in, got his head up the entire way. Get the shooting lane out of the way, just Ben Sherrod, but that just allows Marner to wait, and then right on the doorstep. Good read and good eye contact by Tavares. He's got his stick on the ice, and that's an easy tap in on a well-executed power play. Good quick movement up high, and Tavares finds himself down by himself in front of the net for his second of the game.
Up is McKayev, in, and McKayev scores! Marner with his third assist, McKayev gives Toronto a 4-2 lead.
In Toronto, with patience around the net, so often he'd make a quick play and put it right in the pads. How about this? Just pulls it across. No panic, great patience. Marner's just waiting for him to close the gap. And forehand, backhand, you've got all kinds of speed. It's such a difficult read for the goaltender. You're coming at top speed. He's got a split-second decision. You saw hesitation there.
They're going to come back with three consecutive to beat the Panthers. And that's going to be a 5-2 game. And Austin Matthews is going to take the Rocket Richard lead with 0.4 on the clock.
Almost a defeated action here, throwing this one down. There's the high stick, but that one's in the back of the net, and the time, no question. Well, I guess not no question. They're going to have a look at it.